Switzerland's glaciers have suffered their second worst rate of melting this year, shrinking their overall volume by 10% over the last 2 years. Scientists say the dramatic ice loss is likely to be irreversible, even if climate targets are met. The glaciers play a major role in ensuring water supplies to large areas of Europe through the summer months.